Power.
The two most important factors that would dictate an artist's success and longevity: never give up and stay consistent. Let me tell you a story of a man who started from nothing, who turned a dollar and a dream into something. There ain't a person in Orlando who don't know about this man. Go ask about Papa. Now it's time for the world to know Preach.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my fans, you know what I'm saying? Nigga Preach, working hard as fuck. But what I've been doing really, man, I'm working on 500 grams, man. So what I did was, you know, the whole time I've been working on 500 grams, I got to keep getting the city something. So what I did was I dropped a single out that was called Plugs Plug. You know what I'm saying? Bitch doing number, doing real good. We also put that shit up on MP3 Wax, you know what I'm saying, out of New York. You know what I'm saying? So we getting a lot of motherfucking hitbacks from some big record, you know what I'm saying, that we pushing right now that I know gonna do damn good. Just turn up, you know what I mean? That bitch, you know what I'm saying? That bitch like right now just taking over the airways. I just tell niggas, you know what I'm saying, turn down for what? You know what I'm saying? We taking over the shit. Reverb Nation, Twitter, Facebook, nigga just, you know what I'm saying? The whole thing was talk with a couple different major record labels, man. We talking back and forth. You know, they was basically telling me what they wanted. You know what I'm saying? I got the streets on lock. So it was more of, you know what I'm saying, fucking with this internet shit, you know what I'm saying? So when niggas start fucking with the internet, start getting that shit on lock from Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, you know what I'm saying, Tumblr. There's so many of these sites out here. You know what I'm saying? Nigga just had to learn how to take advantage of them shit. Instagram. Y'all make sure y'all follow a nigga, Preach407. You know what I'm saying? That's for everything. So when you're looking for a nigga, you can find me, Preach407. But 500 grand November 1st. You know what I'm saying? You fucking with me, man. It's your boy Preach, man. That's what I've been doing, man. What keep me grounded, man, and what keep me focused? You know what I'm saying? It's just the hunger and the money, man. You know what I'm saying? To be a master at this shit, man. You know, and you know, always being around my mother, the youth. The youth keep me grounded, you know what I'm saying? Always keeping my ears to the streets, you know what I'm saying? And really just taking over the motherfucking streets, man. And like your motherfucking street shit.
Front the nigga 2 keys, help them on the feet. As soon as the nigga start eat, bite the hand and feet.
Preacher.
Jackie O.
Rick Ross.
Yo, man, you know how that motherfucking situation came with Rick Ross was a nigga was just motherfucking hungry. And a nigga was grinding in the motherfucking city, dog. And I had a show to where I was opening with motherfucking Ross in Gainesville, you know, because the nigga was everywhere. And the nigga saw how real a nigga was and how genuine a nigga was. And, you know, telling the nigga about what I'm doing, what I got going on. The nigga was like, man, you know what? I fuck with you, dog. So, you know what I'm saying? Get my number. So I got the nigga number, you know what I'm saying? Then I got the nigga manager number. You know what I'm saying? And then from there, I called a nigga up the next day. You know what I'm saying? And nigga made his motherfucking way to my crib. You know what I'm saying? It's really, man, you know, Ross came to a nigga house and we motherfucking recorded the record in the song. The nigga heard the song, first of all, when the nigga heard the record, we from Florida, the nigga was blown away. The nigga was like, man, you know, damn, nigga, you in his backyard, nigga, shit, nigga, you bigger than me. You know what I'm saying? The nigga was really giving me props and was really like, he was really ecstatic about everything I was doing, you know. And if you go on YouTube, you'll see it. The nigga was like, man, shit, I'm in the hood, nigga, I'm with the preacher.
That's it. Gotta keep the camera on me. I don't motherfucking stop working.
Huh?
My niggas know.
Hello?
I'm in the hood, nigga. I'm with the preach.
But on the real, man, what I wanna motherfucking say, man. And what I want a nigga to know, man, I'm the realest motherfucker in Orlando, dog. And I mean that shit, bottom for my motherfucking heart, dog. I've been out there being 13 years grinding, dog. I'm a neutral party. I don't get into the drummer, dog, because I'm kind of retarded with that shit. So what I do, man, I avoid all that shit, dog. So what I've been doing really, man, I've been putting my testimony and how I feel in my music. At first, I was dodging that shit. I ain't going to lie to you, dog. You know, I'm bigger than that shit. I'm an entrepreneur. But you know, I surpassed my street life, so I wanted to let a nigga know where I came from. So that's when I recorded motherfucking true stories. Man, you know what I'm saying? Everything on that bit was true. So then that's when I decided, man, you know what? Let me get them niggas popping 500 motherfucking grams. Because niggas started acting like I really didn't live that life, bro. You know what I'm saying, nigga? Y'all niggas check my motherfucking resume. I ain't really got to talk too much about what I did. I let you check and find out on your motherfucking own. But at the same time, nigga, right now I'm in the studio. I'm mixing and recording my own shit, nigga. 500 motherfucking grand mixtape, nigga. I got records on that bitch like Plug, BMF for the night. You know what I'm saying? And I got this record, my nigga, I just did with David Breed, my nigga. Called Who Envy Me? Swear to you, man. Swear to you, I put this shit on my mama, man. You know what I'm saying, nigga? That bitch there so motherfucking hot, dog. You know what I'm saying? It's on fire right now as I'm speaking, dog. 500 grand a cover. That bitch plastered everywhere, dog. So nigga can't tell me I ain't grinding. You ain't see it, nigga. That bitch on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Tumblr. You know that bitch on everything, nigga. 500 grand, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna tell you like this right here, bro. 500 grand, nigga. It's the motherfucking takeover, nigga. Powered by Florida, nigga. PBFE, nigga. I told you niggas, man. Get with me now. Before it's too motherfucking late, nigga. Y'all niggas think it's a game, bro. But I've been telling y'all niggas for the longest. Yeah, I'm talking back and forth to a couple motherfucking major labels. But I'm picky, nigga.
Preach. Cashing out, I don't see you haters. Stacking chip like casino dealer. 100 proof, I'm a real nigga. You don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with you. Smoking kush got me high for 20 grand, I'ma throw it up. Popping ball.
Sit your ass down when a real nigga talking. 32 bars, part 2. Orlando King.
Black Jack, black guts, nigga always stunting. Giovanni rims, cost 100 hunters. 2 a.m., hit the block, gotta check my spot. Streets full of fiends, holes on the clock.